Right. Now what we're gonna do is heal these. So they're gonna definitely need it.
Thank you. Many thanks.
She definitely needs it. What are you doing, dude? I think you should be alright. Right, wave 6. This is where the machete people come out. Also, gotta be careful of shotguns. Because them things frickin' hurt. That's how you use the bounce. Right in the back. Your language. What the f- Yo! I did say about shots. I'm an idiot. I should have really took my own advice. I've definitely got to play this one a bit smarter, to be honest. So I know for a fact this is going to get harder. Also, I don't like the fact that if you shoot, you gotta shoot them twice in the head. I think that's a bit stupid. There we go. look, 2 times in the head. You better pray I don't get to you. Go. Really? Literally just come running straight out into that bullet. Didn't even need healing. And he's gone, just like his hat. Don't like how much of a bullet sponge some of these NPCs are. Thank you. asked why I switched to my pistol, because sometimes it doesn't work out very well. Yo, Timmy, how's it going, dude? There we go. Goodbye. That was a bit stupid. I don't get sometimes why, sometimes I do, sometimes I don't. I'm gonna be honest, I think I might. The only reason why I use it is because it makes me a little bit quicker to do it. Bro, can you... How are you using a shotgun from over there? Yo! There we go. Ow. Alright, you know what we're gonna do? Do you have PC, Timmy? I'm good, man, I'm good. Yo, I didn't even realize he was over there. Catch a case. What should I say, catch some fun?